Yazid bin Abu Ubaid says, I saw a scar on the calf of Hazrat Salama bin Aqwa and asked, O Abu Muslim, how did you get this scar? He said, I received this wound in the battle of Khaybar. The people started declaring that the last hour of Salama had neared. But I went to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, so he sallallahu alaihi wasallam insufflated thrice over it. Since then I have not felt any pain in it. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4206.